The owner of a historic bed and breakfast in Western Virginia will start cleaning up after a major fire destroyed the inn. This is eyewitness video sent into our sister station, WSLS. The fire displaced 40 guests at the inn late last night. The owner, Justin Peary, says a 10-year-old boy first saw the fire and let everyone know about it. Everyone made it out safely. The Red Cross continues to help guests.